Check this out. Do you guys remember that?
The doctor said I wouldn't have so many nosebleeds if I kept my finger out of there.